Hello guys, it's Lucas here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to completely freeze Brutus. So what you want to do, you want to come exactly where I do, right next to the library, and kind of line yourself up where I do, and put down your zombie shield. Once you put it down, you want to kind of make sure the left stick is going into the yellow dot. Once it is, you just want to come over to where we do, and then what should happen is Brutus will spawn, and the zombie shield will break. So yeah guys, it's as simple as that. The Brutus will come back if you go up to the roof normally. I'm sure if you go anywhere else on the map, he won't come back. But yep, he should be spawned and frozen for the rest of the game. You can shoot him a couple of times, make sure not to shoot him in the head a lot of times, otherwise he will die and just respawn. So yeah guys, that's exactly how to freeze Brutus. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Well, I'm surrounded by these people, but I feel so alone, 'cause I'm 3,000 miles away from
first round,
a place of my own.
Matty Trump,
these flights I've flown,
yeah,
and all these places that I've come,
I just wanna go home,
where I wanna go.
Yeah,
yeah, I just
I thought I was sick of home, but actually I was homesick. Never really knew that I would have to grow up so quick. I'm so uncomfortable, don't know anybody here. Just a couple dudes that I met once, that's it. And I go into the booth feeling nervous. Got butterflies in my stomach like I'm so worthless. Is the mic on? I don't know how to work this. Inside I'm breaking down, I hope I'm not up on the surface, 'cause I don't want anybody see.